Jesus spoke with authority.
No.
His influence, the influence of his life, brought healing and wholeness to people's lives. His influence on those that he met brought about a radical change in each of their lives. Lepers, the blind, sinners, the crippled, prostitutes, the woman caught in adultery, the widow, the hungry, and the poor. Their lives were drastically changed because of his influence. So how do we use our authority or our influence as a community? Whose authority do we or I live under? What authority rules my life? What possesses my thoughts, my words, my actions, my motives? What influences you each and every day, every hour of the day? What possesses your thoughts, words, actions, and motives? Listen to these words. Money, job, boss, sex, heroin, alcohol, anger, greed, fear. Do those words possess your thoughts and your actions during the day? When I hear the gospel, sometimes the gospel makes you uncomfortable, makes me uncomfortable. Does my inner spirit, that unclean spirit, where those dominations occur, where those influences that are against the gospel, does that unclean spirit convulse when we hear the gospel and take it seriously? Or do we say, what does all of this have to do with us? What does all of this matter in terms of my life outside of these four walls? Have you come to destroy us, Lord? Or does the power of love possess my spirit and your spirit? We come here every week. Do we really believe that what we do here matters? What we say really matters? Does it really have an influence during the week? Does it have any influence once we walk out that door? Does it make a radical difference when we encounter the Lord in the Eucharist, in his word, and in one another? So we come here as the people of Christ the Servant to celebrate and to remember that we are trying with all of our heart to be a loving and a caring people. Think it really makes a difference that your life as a Christian really has any influence? Does your life really matter? You decide. There are so many ways that you influence the life of our community here at Christ the Servant, at Our Lady of Peace, and the wider community. One example. Since October of 2015, you have had an influence, you have had an influence over the people in Stark County. Over 60,588 pounds of food have been brought and given by whom? By you. In those shopping carts every Sunday. Imagine that, 60,588 pounds of food, over 30 tons of food. You've made a difference in the lives of so many right here in this community. And when the hungry in our community, the children in our community, go to bed at night with food in their stomach, believe me, your influence makes a difference in each of their lives. I hope you understand that and realize that. That's good. That is something very, very good. For our children here at Our Lady of Peace, your lives matter each and every day. Sitting next to you, your life really matters. God bless you.